ball's hit pretty well to left field and deep and gone. Yorvi Torrealba's first of the season.
Well, the Padres doing something right there that the Marlins have had trouble doing, and that is adding on. So San Diego adding on to their one run lead, now a two run lead with Torrealba's first of the year. Got himself in a good hitting position, got a high fastball and just jumped on it.
He hit just two last year in over 200 at bats with the Rockies.